वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ अप्लाइड साइंस फिजिक्स. कोर्स कोड इज 22202. दिस इज फॉर सिविल एंड मैकेनिकल ग्रुप. यूनिट नंबर 3 इज फोटो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, एक्स रेज एंड लेजर्स. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज स्टॉपिंग पोटेंशियल टू फोटो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. इट इज डिपेंड ऑन बोथ फ्रिक्वेंसी ऑफ इंसिडेंट लाइट एंड नेचर ऑफ कैथोड मटेरियल. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज फोटोन्स ऑफ फ्रिक्वेंसी म्यू फॉल ऑन द मेटल सर्फेस फॉर विच थ्रेशोल्ड फ्रिक्वेंसी म्यू जीरो, देन All ejected photons have same kinetic energy. Then question number 3 is the photoelectric work function of photosensitive metal depend on what? It is depend on the frequency of incident light and threshold wavelength. The energy of photon is 6 into 10 raised to minus 19 joule. Its wavelength will be what? Its wavelength will be 3.3 into 10 raised to minus 7 meter. The photoelectric work function of photosensitive material is 4.8 into 10 raised to minus 19 joule. Maximum wavelength is 4144 ampere. The approximate wavelength of photon energy 2.48 electron volt is 5000 angstrom. If the photoelectric work function of certain metal is 2 into 10 raised to minus 19 joule, then threshold frequency will be 3 into 10 raised to 14 hertz. The radiation of suitable frequency and intensity when incident on metal surface results in emission of photoelectrons. If the photoelectric work function of metal surface is 1.32 into 10 raised to minus 12 joule, calculate the threshold frequency of metal surface. It is 1.199 into 10 raised to 22 hertz and 199 into 10 raised to 19 hertz, that means both A and B. The maximum kinetic energy of emitted photoelectron is dependent on the frequency of incident radiation, independent on the intensity of incident radiation, and dependent on the wavelength of incident radiation. The stopping potential of photosensitive material, it is the function of what? It is the function the frequency of incident radiations. Threshold wavelength of certain metal is 2750 angstrom. Minimum energy of photon producing photoelectric effect is 4.5 electron volt. The wavelength of 1k electron volt photon is 1.24 into 10 raised to minus 9. The frequency of 1 me volt photon is 2.4 into 10 raised to 20 hertz. The threshold wavelength of photoelectric emission of metal is 4000 ampere. Then the minimum energy required for photoelectric effect is 3.1 electron volt. Question number 14 is, the threshold wavelength of silver is 4000 ampere. When ultraviolet wavelength 2000 ampere is incident on it, the energy of photoelectron will be 4.97 into 10 raised to minus 19 joule. Light of wavelength 400 nanometer and 800 nanometer produces photo emissions in photo emitters. The respective ratio of work function of two emitters is 2:1. The frequency of incident light below which no photoelectric emission takes place is called as threshold frequency. In photoelectric emission, the energy emitted electron is less than that of incident photon. Out of the following, choose the incorrect statement for X-rays. Incorrect statement is X-rays can be deflected by electric and magnetic field. Which of the following is or are applications of X-rays? They are used in treatment of cancer, they are used to study crystal structure, and they are used in chemical analysis. These are all the applications of X-rays. X-rays are produced by X-ray tubes working on 40 kV. The minimum wavelength of X-ray is 0.310 ampere. The operating voltage of X-ray tube is 40 kV. The maximum speed of electron striking the surface of anode is 1.18 into 10 raised to 8 m meter per second. Which of the following is used for scanning of bones. X-rays are used for scanning of bones. Calculate the operating voltage of X-ray tube which emits X-ray of wavelength 0.265 AU. Operating voltage is 46792.45 volt. Which of the following is used to determine crystal structure of element? X-rays are used to determine crystal structure. Calculate the frequency of X-ray emitted from X-ray tube operating at 80 kV. Velocity of light is given. Frequency is 19.35 × 10⁻¹⁸ Hz. In the production of X-ray by Coolidge tube, the intensity and quality of X-ray can be controlled dependently. The minimum wavelength of X-ray is given by lambda minimum is equal to 12,400 AV. Calculate the operating voltage of X-ray tube which emits X-ray of wavelength 0.1 angstrom. It is 124000 volt and 14124 kV. In Coolidge tube, a suitable potential difference is maintained between cathode and target using what? Using transformer. X-rays are also called as Röntgen's rays. For stimulated emission to occur, the atom must remain excited state. In excited state, the lasing action when an atom undergoes stimulated emission, the number of photons emitted remains constant. Then in HE and NE laser, that means helium and neon laser type, the respective ratio of helium and neon atom is 1:10. The atom in the ground state absorb energy of incident photon and get excited to the higher level energy. This process it is known as spontaneous absorption. The process of rising atom from dash to dash state, it is called as population inversion. It is from ground state to excited state, it is known as population inversion. This is all about chapter 3. Thank you.